This Discord tutorial will teach you how to add a React 4 role feature to your server. Start by right-clicking on the left panel and select Create Channel. Make it a text channel and name it. I'll be naming it Rules. Next, head to the YAGPDB website. I'll leave a link in the description. Press Add to Server from the top menu. You may be asked to sign in to your Discord account. Select the server you want to add the bot to, then press Continue. Scroll down and press Authorize. Verify that you're not a robot. Press Login using Discord in the top right. Authorize once more. Open Discord and make sure that the bot has been added. Click on the server title in the top left and choose Server Settings. Switch to Roles via the left panel. Choose the Everyone role and ensure that all options are disabled. Create a new role by pressing the plus icon next to the Roles heading. This role will be given to your general members, so name it accordingly. Enter the permission settings that you want for this role. Feel free to pause and copy mine. Press Save Changes to confirm. Make sure the new role is below the YAGPDB bot role. You can move them by clicking and dragging them into permission. Save changes if necessary and close the menu. Next, select the channel you want your React 4 role feature to be in, then press the gear icon. Choose Permissions from the left pane. Ensure that you're on the Everyone role. Enable the Read Messages and Read Message History options. Disable the Send Messages option. Save your changes and close. Head back to the YAGPDB dashboard. Press Select Server at the top of the page, then choose your server. Expand the Tools and Utilities menu from the left panel, then choose Role Commands. First, you want to create a new group. You can name this whatever you want. However, you will need to remember what it is. I'll be naming mine Verify. Set the mode to single, then press Create New Group. Ensure that you're on the New Group tab at the top, then name your role. I'll be calling mine Verified. Set the role to the Discord role you want to be assigned, then press Create New Role command. Open Discord. Open user settings via the gear icon next to your name. Choose Appearance. Scroll down and enable Developer Mode, then close the menu. Select the Discord channel that you wish to add the reaction role to. Type and send the message that you want new users to react to. Enter the text on screen or copy-paste it from the description. Replace the group name with the group name you set in the YAGPDB dashboard. Next, hover over your sent message and click the three dots. Then choose Copy ID. Replace the message ID with your now copied ID. Send your message and YAGPDB should respond. Hover over the message and choose to add a reaction. The emoji you select will be used for verifying new users. You should notice that your original message will now have the same reaction. Delete any unwanted messages, and your new React 4 role feature will officially be running. Thanks for watching the video and making it this far. If you enjoyed or found the video helpful, then please consider leaving a like and comment. Also, subscribe for more tech videos.